Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So we're headed down to Wall Market now. Let's see, we saved all these chocobos.
That's all three missing birds. Don't know what I would have done without y'all. Now we can get back to business. Oh, and Sam wants you to swing by the stables when you can. I think he said something about wanting to thank you properly.
So we have to get down to the stables. Yeah.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. Babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Alright. It's one mission done. What other ones do we have? Secret medicine needs something. Homeboy Bandit needs, yeah. Those two I need to fight somebody. So, travel wherever I want now.
Oh, there y'all are. We can finally resume services.
Oh, sweet. Glad I came here to
you
get.
You really back. Have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh?
Who's this kid?
Don't recall.
Oh, heya!
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox.
Well, I have some.
I think some new music might cheer people up. Make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks!
I think it's... Is Balling Mission the one I like?
I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of friends.
Oh, so I need a specific song. What's up?
I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Alright, maybe I don't have the right ones, but at least that's one more mission on my map, so now I can, you know, one idea of what I need to do.
Just leave me alone.
There's nothing left for me now.
I guess you're the people I need to cheer up with my music. Yeah, so let's head to the Colosseum.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team right in the corner.
Is this it?
It's
gym,
been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I have enough.
Nope. Not yet.
Andy.
Cloud. How are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but It's not possible.
Well, well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train to be the very best.
Me?
I was gonna say Tifa or Barry.
Your physique, slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learn from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa? Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, want to give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins. It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in. If you are.
I mean, what are we doing? Weightlifting?
All right, then. The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups.
Weightlifting. Pull-ups. Let's do it.
It's just the two of us now.
Perform more pull-ups than your opponent in the allotted time. Follow the on-screen guide. Press the corresponding buttons at the right moment to perform pull-ups. As you proceed, the guide will gradually fade. You have to watch Tifa's movements to determine when to press the appropriate buttons. Button order changes per round. Each pull-up, your pace will increase. Figure. When competing against more skilled opponents, Tifa will grow more fatigued, and the chance that she may get caught in a sticking point will increase. Just press the button rapidly. Yeah, so it's exactly the same as this squatting.
Looking good. That's how it's done. You could do it.
Not bad at all.
You got this. Come on. Your form's looking good. That's how it's done.
I love how the idea of how they just stay perfectly still if you don't hit the buttons quick enough.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on. Your form's looking good. That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it. Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
Third round, and that's it. Oh, that's it. Sweet.
It seems you've bested me.
Please just be the one round.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Ooh, Terrius slot added. That's not the right button. Sweet! Oh, what do I want? Alright, what do you have? Wind? Nothing. Ice? Alright, so I guess... Oh, Tifa can learn some time magic. Cleared the quests, so I don't think there's anything worth it to
There's always time for training.
Alright, an orb of magic up, and then champion up. I don't really want these things. If I did, though, you guys would be in trouble. Where's the Colosseum? Oh yeah, it is further down this way.
What better way?
Don't tell anyone. I heard Dunk.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
Alright. I don't know what... Oops. Yeah, I don't know what those are besides.
Get yours while you can.
I don't know what those are other than, you know, in-game weapons. What's happening in here? Alright, I'm full. Get everything that's on sale. Let's see, what are our... I'm guessing we just have to do some match.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
Sure.
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
Do I know you?
Which of these two will claim victory in today's
your thing's got too many heads.
Begin!
It's gonna be over in no time. What can you do? Okay, everyone's got everything, fool. One more.
Enough. Our reigning champion does it again. Not only does he retain his crown, but now he can add Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements.
Ha! That wasn't too much trouble.
Yay, we did it. Oh wait. They're waiting on me to leave. Now we can, go back to Kyrie, get two items, complete two other quests. I normally wouldn't fast travel, but it's literally the opposite side of the map.
If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl.
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me embarrass you, says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute, you're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right?
You have mission for me?
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway.
Alright, so she just gives clues about where they are. Alright, so I'm gonna head back to Johnny. Let's see, does it show on the map these spots? Because it does not. Oh, okay, so it does. Alright, so I'll cut back whenever I get to.
Count on you.
I forgot. Just made back to Johnny.
Don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Yeah, he said that.
Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay.
But if you beg me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Oh, okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
yeah. Hell yeah, I am. I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down.
Smooth.
Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
What's this mission? Or trophy? The Johnny experience. Alright, so I gotta get to the Corneo vault, which is right here. Alright. Here's the first set of vaults. Ooh, this thing looks nice. Orb of Prayer. Some little metal. Why Don Corneo have that, those kids' money? Molotov cocktails. Circlet. Maiden's Kiss. Adrenaline. God. A Ruby Tara, that might be a good thing. Two medals. Two maidens. Oh, I think this is the last one. 3,000 gil. Oh, wait, that's skill points I want up here. Increases max MP and magic power. That's not bad. I think we're headed back to Walmart. I traveled to the collapsed entranceway because, as I remember, there's a one of Don Corneo's stashes, like right at the entrance. I don't know if they're on my map because I found them. Or if they added them. Nothing too good there, but what's this? A diamond tiara. That sounds nice. Where is it? Where's my diamond tiara? Valuable accessory that belongs to Corneo. How do these things help me? Oh, I guess they're for the reporter guy. Alright, so I'm gonna travel to the other one.
Watch yourself.
Let's move.
Hey, what's up, man? You vibing with this jam too? You can have a copy if you want.
So that's two musics.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any right. Customers today.
Yeah.
But man,
I just need one more.
A pleasure to see you again, sir.
You a regular?
Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
No.
Yeah, no. Yeah, and even worse is Barrett, I was performing on stage. Where's this tape? Better than nothing.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we suck.
Yeah, but do you suck good stuff? No.
Thanks a bunch.
This place. You, sir.
There's nothing quite like kicking back and letting the music flow through you. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
All right. We have three songs. Pump up some jams, Betty.
Ooh, I like this one. It's really peaceful, don't you think?
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit?
Sure.
All right, that's one.
This song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah, I could take on the world. It's time I took action, made a stand. Hell yeah, that's it. That's the fire we need right now. Be a force for change, brother. That's wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in this.
Oh, God.
Wow.
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
I think we needed it too.
That's a different song.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgard, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
All right, so what other missions do we have? All right, so we need to find a stash and find medicine. Okay. And then whatever these other two are. So, secret medicine. What do I need with you? Just one more to go. Oh wait, yeah, he gave me a note with him on them. Right. Do you have a mission for me?
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And look with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Yeah.
Let's move.
It's even worse if you consider, you know, that Marlene is there. And Elmira. Oh yeah, and Wedge. I'm assuming we just head back. I hope it's not rude and... what was it, Reno?
Oh, Cloud! Thank goodness you're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place.
Oops. Can't believe Cloud doesn't have like a double speed.
I don't know. You really think this gun-armed dude will come back instead of running?
Oh, you bet your ass
he'll come back. Now shut up. Keep...
Hey, it's him! Gun-arm!
Heard you punks were looking for me. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait, you?
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Pack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Take your shot!
Oh wait, no. Cloud's the one that knows how to revive.
Can you fight? Good luck.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Great.
I took away Cloud's ability to assess. Shoot. Do you think he can sleep? Oh my god. Okay, good, you do know Rooms.
You okay?
Time for some fun!
Not done yet!
That'll do.
Come on, I can't do this without you!
got a job to do.
Pick it up.
Big bang! You got this!
All the time. Let's get this over with.
Come on!
Sleep. Night.
Don't you die on me,
I got it.
You're nothing special.
Good to go?
Tifa, I'm sorry.
Cast a raise on Tifa.
Be careful.
Oh my god.
Gotta stick it out till the end.
Right through it. Shit.
Time for some cash.
Oh wait, no, you can use raise.
Need a breather.
Let me handle it. Shake it off, okay?
Take your shot!
Missile hurt! Gotcha!
Sweet. Now let's kill them.
We give up, okay? We won't say a word to no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again...
You'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir! Miss...
All right, sweet. So medicine, secret stash, and just one other thing.
This is
all right. Weimer's got a quest for us.
Hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one. Hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. Mr. Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
All right. I wonder how far into this cave this thing is. Group switches. Sorry, the sound in that changed so much. I really thought it was coming from, like, my hallway. Take you underground. Hold L1 to return above ground. Interesting. Yeah, and I'm home alone, so any noise coming from the rest of my house is a little concerning. Alright, well, we're definitely not going that way. This looks like I could fight somebody here. You hear faint growling in the distance. Alright.
Don't get killed!
Likewise.
Yeah. Missile. You're up.
Yeah.
gun bro. No. That's not the one I wanted. Or gotta figure out how to get that to 200%. Overpower that I use? No. Oh, bio level up. Cool. Maybe I should take out A first.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
No surprises there. Alright, now it's only a far. Let me make road. Oh yeah. Growling closer than before. Jeez, how far deep down is this?
No turning back.
Oh my god, these things.
Yeah.
Cloud leveled up.
No need to be, really.
I just want to know before I'm thrown into a boss fight, because Tifa needs healed. Oh, that's right, that door was growling before. Alright, so I'm gonna heal up, and then we will... Ooh, materia slot added. I need that. We are fully healed up and ready to proceed in here. And if there's a fucking bench, I'm gonna be pissed. Because I used all my potions, I used a couple elixirs, and a couple of high potions or something. Jesus. Maybe I'll be barricaded just for a moment. Tifa, you are already so low on health.
Keep it together.
All set. Man, I trained for this.
All right, so it looks like we're doing no damage to this guy. Let's reach you.
Be careful. Don't overdo it.
No, keep... How could you fall unconscious? Somersault into his body, I guess. Alright. His upper body is crippled. She's gonna need an elixir for herself.
Not looking good.
Cloud, how'd you immediately fall unconscious?
We still got a job to do.
Barret needs so much help.
Need help? Bring it on.
Let's do this. All right. Here we go. Going all out.
All right, let's refocus and I should complete the thing. Or did I already complete it? Barret. Oh wait, no, that's Tifa's limits. What can you do for us? Steal. What can I do? All right, now Barret, do a fire in the hole. I guess again. That'll take care of Barret's. Man, I wish somebody besides Tifa knew how to heal. All right, now Barret, do the spirit siphon. Alright, Cloud, just go hit it with like Infinity Sin. Not even that much. Just a triple slash.
Ah, shoot.
Tifa!
Be careful. It's on you.
Cloud hit upper
button.
Take it over. No holding back.
Barret, hit it with just a maximum. Cutscene? Is it dead? Yes. I hope Barret fell unconscious. Talk to this guy.
You
first.
Took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take
a wrecking ball.
With my thanks.
Alright.
Did you manage to get everything I needed?
I think so.
This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
I don't know what that is. Oh, it's stuff for Aerith. Well, I mean, I guess that makes sense. Alright, is that... Alright, so just his secret stash left. And then that's all the side quest for this chapter. Alright, so we'll finish that up next time. Should still be more. Yeah. One more. Alright. And we'll do that and then start into the main story. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!